4,138 low-risk offenders have been released on parole to ease prison population figures to minimize the risk of COVID-19 from spreading in correctional services. From May the 20th, the Department of Correctional Services began with the process to release selected low-risk offenders. This comes after President Cyril Ramaphosa approved the parole of about 19,000 low-risk offenders in an effort to curb the spread of COVID-19 in overcrowded prisons.